If you were exposed to asbestos, either firsthand through your job or secondhand, you may have a claim for compensation. If you've been diagnosed with mesothelioma, it's important that you contact an attorney for assistance with your potential claim. The types of occupations and jobs that would have been exposed to asbestos are listed on the screen above. If you or someone you know have been diagnosed with mesothelioma, I encourage you to contact my office for assistance with your potential claim.